guys. I am on my way to work. Chicago has really, really turned things around. And honestly, I couldn't be more grateful. The weather is so sunny. Summer is on its way. And I'm heading into the office. So today's gonna be a really, really good day. Quite a few people are heading into the office today. Some folks who aren't even like stationed in Chicago are coming in internationally, domestically. So yeah, there's gonna be a dinner after work, which I'm excited about. And before that, we gotta get some work done. So welcome to the vlog. I have my work bag here, my badge, a jacket, and some boiled eggs. I had a green juice.
Yeah,
just do the top off. Alright, guys, we're currently. Alright, guys, so work is currently over. And I have these two. We are on our way to a work dinner, which is really exciting. We're going to Marchesa. None of us have been before, but it looks really good.
Stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned, guys. I don't know if I'll vlog in there because
that'd
be awkward. Honestly, I want to. Like, it would be iconic.
Yeah.
Can you imagine with like the leadership team? Just like, hey guys, this is what we're eating.
Yeah. What would you rate this?
It is currently the next day, and I am just doing some work stuff. Ironically enough, I woke up really early this morning. Don't know why. I woke up at like 6, and I did go to bed kind of early, so that would probably explain why, you guys. But Chicago has been so nice. The weather has just honestly gone from 0 to 100. Literally, and it's so hot, y'all. I had my ceiling fan on last night, which was such a vibe. But today I'm working from home. Yesterday was incredible, and my camera is flashing, so let me get a new battery. Yesterday was honestly so fun. Obviously, I just wanted to be present and things like that. I spent some time to just journal and reflect on just how grateful I am and just how blessed I genuinely feel. I just feel like so full of just like abundance and just so full of gratitude. And yeah, yesterday was just a really great opportunity just to network and, like I said, just to meet new people, and it went so well. Let's go get a package. I got a package yesterday that I'll show you guys when I come back upstairs. I've been getting a lot of packages lately, which is really nice. Today's been a really good work day. I just finished my last meeting of the day, and it's about 3:45. It's a small one. I kind of know what it is. I think I know what it is. So I'm back upstairs. This is the package that I got. A package that I knew was coming from Ana Luisa, and I'm super excited to be working with them on a future video. And I really like how it's sustainably packaged. This is adorable. So pretty. You guys know I love dainty jewelry. I'll show you guys the rest in a future vlog. Just put the bracelet on. I got this necklace from a jewelry store in New York, and it was my first like real big
investment. And then I just put this on from Ana Luisa, but, and the bracelet, so pretty. But I'm gonna do a whole video with them, showing off all the pieces that I got. So yes, I also got another package yesterday, which I'm also going to be working with your skincare on a skincare video. So it's just been really exciting to have new companies reach out and have new products to try. Just to do some sponsored content for them is always just like such a blessing. With that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and close out this vlog, but I did wanna share a very exciting opportunity for you all, because I get a lot of messages about mentorship and about like how to connect everyone on my platform. I'm doing a lot of things on the back end and getting things in the works, so there can be some type of platform where you all can connect with each other and where I can also like give you all resources or just help. So as of lately, I have actually been going live on a really cool app called Quilt. I mentioned it on my Instagram. I'm not sure if you guys follow me on Instagram, but you definitely should, just so that you don't miss out on opportunities like this. The app is completely free to download, and Quilt is so cool because it's basically like a live podcast. I've been having so much fun, and some of you all have come to the live like audio hangouts, and it's a really good way for us to connect, and you guys can talk too. I've been just loving it so much. Multiple people can hop on like a call or a Quilt at a time, and we all can just chat, talk, and you guys can ask questions, and there's different topics for the Quilt. So definitely make sure to download the Quilt app. It's 100% free, and I've really been liking this app because it's a lot easier than like hopping on Instagram Live, having to get ready, having to be, you know, in a seated place. I can do these Quilts on my walks. It's a really new and cool way to connect with people. And I've also been able to meet a lot of new people and sit in on other conversations and contribute to other conversations. So if you all are looking for a way to connect with me outside of YouTube, Instagram, and just to find a more exclusive way to listen in and talk with me one-on-one via voice, download the Quilt app and follow me at Ema's Life. I will leave it all linked down below so that you guys can check it out. I will be going live on there every week for sure, but randomly I do just go live throughout the week and just kind of see what you guys are up to. Thank you guys so much for the love on my latest video. I just love doing sit down Q&A videos, and I definitely will be doing a lot more of those, but because they take a little while to sit down, film, and edit, I figured Quilt will be a cool way to just go live and answer questions. So if you guys like this video, definitely give me a huge thumbs up. I have a ton of vlogs on the way. Definitely make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss my future videos. I'll see you all in my next video.